with Cheryl. I have to get her adept at some point.
Yeah, I have all the Survivor trophies except for the prestige ones.
But like, honestly, when I was doing my Survivor adepts, I went solo a lot because like I really just wanted to get it over with, so I like kind of played like all about like me escaping. Like I was, like I said, I was like, you know, kind of selfish, but I didn't want to play with my friends because like I felt, you know, so I just played solo. But you know, don't play. Is what it is. Look at that, killer isn't ready to go in, and you're not ready to. Where should I go to the bathroom?
Is DVD like your most played game?
Mine, yeah. I play the game way too much. I have a love and hate relationship with it though.
True.
Like honest God, like I'd say I hate this game like so many times, it's not funny. I hate this game. Stupid game, I don't know why I play it. Yeah, I still play it. Oh, are you even there? Because I don't hear you. The fuck?
That made me jump so hard. Was that an add-on? What was that?
I think it's love. I think it's Legion.
With distressing.
Is she hacking? Well, what's happening? She just immediately found me.
Who is it?
Legion.
Awesome. Oh, with Ruin.
Nice.
How's it going?
Go.
Okay, bye.
Well, this has been a good game.
Maybe if we just like all run up to him, notice that'd be nice.
Yeah, really, if we all just start teabagging.
Oh, I got stuck. He's gonna get angry.
They're not using their power.
Whatever, I threw it down. Saw the button and I hit it and I didn't throw.
She's almost done.
That wouldn't happen to us, though. I would have been on the pillar to the shack.
What's that sound?
He's gonna tunnel me. He's gonna tunnel me. Nice.
Hey, hey, hey!
He's tunneling me for the Mori.
I'm tunneling.
I didn't realize it wasn't Mori. You didn't realize it was Mori?
I wasn't paying attention at all for this.
I'm not trying to sandbag. I'm not trying to sandbag.
Barely got myself out of that. There's no pallets over here now. Fucking deck you. Let's see your ass. I'm not stupid.
Got him.
Oh, there's not even a pallet there. Off of my ball sack.
Hello.
Hi.
I'm just chasing after the killer.
Please.
Okay, game.
Leave me alone. Stop being a baddie. Bad boy. But oh. Oh, you fucking dick, you. You played that smart.
What?
No, you gave him the head. Yeah, you speedy boy again.
I'm on a chinny.
Get away from me. Shit. Why did there have to be an enclosed space? Yeah, he's mourning me.
Huh.
He really wanted that Mori.
I'm gonna go get myself up so maybe you can escape.
Hello. Let's see how many hits I can take.
Let's go.
Random DC. Asshole.
Got him.
No, don't come over here. I was gonna give myself up so you can escape.
Like I was gonna escape, bro.
What do you mean?
You don't know that.
I got this. The hatch is gonna spawn right here.
No, that's for first focus. That's for first aid.
That was a fun match.
It was.
but... like Maury. Maybe.
Stuff.
Who is flashlighting me?
What, me?
Well,
right, that
stop! Stop!
Hey, it's the trapper.
I don't like flashlights as killer, not being a flashlight survivor.
I saw a trap on the ground.
Where the hell is this thing? Fuck it, I'm not gonna get it. I'm getting on this generator in here, and that's it. Oh, there it is. Guess I'm not getting on that one.
I heard a totem being...
Yeah, I was gonna pop that and get on that generator, but okay.
Well, I was trying to get away from Miss Random over here, because she was following me around.
Yeah. Well, I didn't, it wasn't a complete waste, because I did find my totem. There's another totem. I am gonna cleanse every totem I see though, so.
Dude, why does this game hate me?
I don't know the feeling. Maybe there's a generator I can do. That's the only time I can find them.
Oh, yo, what's going on?
That's gonna bug me.
Alright, let's go all the way down this hallway. There's another gen, but be careful, there is a trap near it.
Probably a trap that it's been. Okay. think my small game's picking up a trap, but I'm not for sure. Yeah, it's picking up a trap. Not freaking
that trap.
And instead of going to disarm, it went to throw down the pallet. Like, serious? Well, he has a knockout, so he's just gonna slug me. Damn, two gems left already. He's gonna leave me down. Him knockout. No, is he there?
Oh my god, I knew it was there too. And I ran into it.
He corralled you into it, so.
I literally watched him put that there.
No, he decides to hook me.
Okay, this is not good.
Oh, it's not.
Big brain.
He's snowballing really well.
Oh, that's a trap.
Sure is. Damn snowball, I tell you. Fucker. Should I heal myself? So I'll go save Miranda.
I'm right beside him.
Yeah.
Fucking hell. Doesn't look like I'm gonna be able to. Oh, he didn't see me somehow. Alright.
Yeah.
Oh, guess not.
Run.
I'm wasting my time. Sorry, guy. I am, but you decided to run there. Jesus Christ, go ahead and kill you with the dude. It's good. I guess he didn't want to be healed.
Oh, he saw me, I'm down.
Oh shit. Look at that. He's focused on midnight.
Oh my god, traps. Right,
he has decent trap placement. I'm gonna take my bar or last of that long.
Okay, I'm dead. I'm dead. Oh my lord, this match. Okay. Yeah. This hooked me.
Okay, does anyone know where Jonathan is?
No, I do not know where Jonathan is. Unless you guys already got the one in the laboratory. Not sure. There's one in the lab.
If this just gives me a key, I swear.
It would give you a key that. Oh shit, I about.
It gave me a brown.
Something not yet, too. Damn it, this gin's already done, too.
Yes, walk by me. Haha.
That bothers me, that gen was done too. I can't find a gen that's not already done.
There's one beside me in the hallway.
I think that's the one I was gonna get on and...
He traps it every time.
Yeah.
Are there traps upstairs? Have we tested this?
I don't know, the gen's done up there.
Oh.
Well, now I finally find a gen when this guy gets down again.
Unfortunately, the gin in the hallway is a one-person gin.
This one isn't,
Hey, bro, stop trapping, bro.
You got that, or do I need to get up?
I can get him. I should be able to walk past this.
Are you good, man?
Yeah.
Don't run that way. Where is the Jonathan you were working on?
Outside that, but it is here, I think. Actually, no, he's not. Yes, he is. Cuck, I don't have that gun. I doesn't have a trap in his hand, so... full of shit game. Wait, where am I fucking here? Fucking hell. That took too damn long. Fucking hell. Shit. Of course I got stuck again.
I'm on the gym.
The one I was on was almost done.
75.
Oh, this is only my sticker hook. I thought it was my dude. Shit. He's going straight towards it, though. Shit. Random's not doing anything. He's just sitting upstairs.
Yeah, I'm clicking her flashlight. That's literally all she's doing.
How?
You snitched too much.
Flashlight again.
They didn't let me die. So.
Stop the regression, but it's back to 50%.
Oh, I'm coming.
He's re-trapped at that same spot. He's slugging.
Greedy ass.
boss mode.
Yeah.
There's a, you know, a trap there. She's gonna get trapped as soon as she gets up, so. Well, at least got him out. Got you guys out of that situation. Look now. Oh, sweet song. It's on me. Let's go play the slug game.
If you can run him for a minute.
I don't think we can run him for a minute, but run him for a second. Why not?
I'm gonna jump on this gym.
I did recall it. I'm sure it was over. Well, I'm dead on hook, so. Maybe you two will get up.
He's gonna shut the doors. No, I need you to not run to this side. Did you trap the exit here too? Get fucked.